This Operation Blue Star for the Congress, which has become a major bone of contention. A letter allegedly written by the then Prime Minister Indira Gandhi to Khalistani terrorist Bhindranwale a year before the 84 operation has now surfaced. This only prompting an aggressive demand for complete revelation of what transpired during Operation Blue Star. While a cornered Congress party has ruled out probe, Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal now joins the chorus and asks for declassifying all documents related to Blue Star.
Government sent a military officer to give advice to the Indian government about their contingency planning.
They concluded their probe within days. The UK government revealing that it did have a limited and advisory role to play in Operation Blue Star in 1984. But when it comes to conducting a probe back home, the Congress has outrightly striked out the option.
So far, there's no consideration of any probe or anything.
Should we now be reopening wounds of the past, or should we all collectively and together try to heal those wounds and to ensure that we continue to move forward in peace rather than score points against each other?
This, even after the Akalis and outraged Sikh groups have demanded for a complete probe into the matter, along with the revelation of all documents connected to what happened in 1984.
We will make sure that this is taken up to its logical conclusion.
Right.
There are documents with the government, right, which must now come in the public domain.
After UK's revelations, a letter allegedly written by Indira Gandhi has also surfaced, only raising the demand that every related document must be made public.
Madam Indira Gandhi ne 84 mein nahi lekin ye jo UK ki chitthi samne aayi hai ki September 1983 mein बाहर से उनका मिलिट्री एडवाइजर यूके से यहाँ पे आके और सितंबर में रेकी करके गया, तो ये सारा उस टाइम की वोट बैंक पॉलिटिक्स को देखते हुए सिखों को नीचे दिखाने के लिए ये 84 के ये सब दरबार साहब पे अटैक हुआ।
Meanwhile, adding to the government's worry, the Aam Aadmi Party is relentlessly pursuing the Sikh community's demand for a complete probe into the 1984 riots.
Further political war of words is now set to in fact emerge as the Delhi government has formed the special investigation team on 1984 anti-Sikh riots, which is very likely to in fact reopen several crucial cases and could in fact take on the leaders from the Congress party as well. Will the Congress continue to support the AAP in the assembly remains to be seen ahead of the special assembly session for the Jan Lokpal Bill.
केजरीवाल जी कहां तक चल पाएंगे? हमने सिर्फ ये, मैंने भी बात बोली थी कि हम वेलकम करते हैं जो केजरीवाल जी ने कहा, हमारे दुख में वो अपना हाथ बटाने आ रहे हैं।
इन द लाइन ऑफ आयर द कांग्रेस मे चूज टू फॉल शॉर्ट ऑफ गिविंग एनी अश्योरेंस ऑन इनिशिएटिंग अ प्रोब, चूजिंग टू बेरी द मैटर इंस्टेड, बट फॉर नाउ इट्स क्लियर दैट देयर आर मेनी हु विल नॉट लेट गो ऑफ द इशू एंड द कंट्रोवर्सी इज फार फ्रॉम ओवर। ब्यूरो रिपोर्ट, टाइम्स नाउ।